Hi there, I'm Michael Johnson. I'd like to introduce you to the EOS machine. This is a brand new machine for us at the Royal Children's Hospital. It was purchased with the money from the Good Friday Appeal. What it does is takes two beams of x-rays simultaneously. We're able to put that image together and create a three-dimensional picture of the shape of a spine or the shape of some legs. And the extra function that this enables us is to reduce the radiation dose to children.